When I was in high school, all my friends were going to parties and going to dances, and all I wanted to do was go train. My brother was the turning point. My brother had actually been offered a contract with this older promotion in Thailand back in the day. That really sparked my interest. After university, I decided to move back to Kuala Lumpur and pursue this dream full time. Mental preparation has been a new thing for me and my brother. Like, my brother actually was the one to start after one of his losses. He started working with a sports psychologist, and that really got me thinking as well, maybe this is something that we're lacking. We have been doing that, and I've been feeling a lot more confident and a lot more focused. I think I put a lot of pressure on myself just because I know what I'm capable of. I look up to my brother, even though he's younger. He has really been the role model for me in terms of focus, what he needs to do, and doing everything necessary to get you to the next level.